Premier of the province of Manitoba, Hugh McFadden!
Hugh McFadden and crew held a boisterous rally Tuesday evening to kick off the Manitoba Progressive Conservatives campaign to take the province's top job of premier, and wasted no time in bringing up the NDP, though McFadden had another name for the Greg Selinger-led party.
And the party formerly known as the Gary Doer Party, the PFK-GDP, are in a pretty negative frame of mind these days. But when you think about it, what alternative do they have? They had two choices in this campaign. They could be negative and they could attack us, or they could talk about their sorry 12 years in office. Let's talk about our positive vision for the future of Manitoba. A future where we have a government that protects frontline services, that follows through on its commitments to make our neighborhoods safer and healthier. A government that stops the political interference in Manitoba Hydro and protects Manitoba families from massive hydro rate hikes.
While McFadden mostly just hinted at what's to come over the next few weeks, he says the PC platform will appeal to Manitobans who are tired of the NDP government.
Well, I think that there's a few areas that are important to families, safer communities, leaving more money in people's pockets, tackling some of the challenges in healthcare. And also, I think, just providing energetic, positive leadership. The message we're sending is that we're ready to campaign. We're prepared. We are energetic. We think it's better for Manitobans to have a full 35-day campaign and if the NDP take a week to catch up to us. I think that's an indication of how tired they've become.
Premier Selinger has yet to call the election, though you can mark your calendars to head for the polls October 4th. Tanya Kohut, Winnipeg Free Press.